Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Capricorn, it's sign. This is February mid-month reading and this is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see your messages and what's going on. Capricorn, it's sign. What are the messages for you? What are the messages for Capricorn? What's going on? The lovers, four of pentacles and ten of cups. The moon, the empress and ace of pentacles. Under the deck, justice. I think it's you. Stand by your power. Maybe you cut off your person because there is no equal give and take. For some, your person is coming back for second chances, marriage, commitment. Now they want to commit to you. But you are holding back. Someone is holding back in this connection. Maybe you both have some trust issues also. But second chances here. So let's see. The person involved in this connection could be Libra or Gemini. So let's see your reading, Capricorn. Your recent past, the lovers, four of pentacles and ten of cups. You have so much love for your person, Gemini. There is love between both of you. And you want this happiness with your person. Ten of cups happiness. But it didn't happen. Because four of pentacles, maybe your person is in and out of your life. Maybe there is not. Maybe your person is non-committal. Maybe they are in and out of your life. That's causing you so much insecurity and resistance in this connection. And you don't have any trust. I am seeing some trust issues. That's why you are holding back. Even though you have love for your person. Then present the moon, the empress and ace of pentacles. But there is long term commitment. Maybe right now you are focused on your career, creating more money. And you stand by your power. Now you've overcome anxiety and insecurity in you. Now you stand by your power. Now you are very independent. And the moon, still there is something mysterious in this connection. That's why you are holding back for reason. There is a reason for you. And there is something mysterious. Maybe your person is hiding something from you, Capricorn. And future, the Hierophant, six of wands and three of wands. You turn your back from your person and waiting for them to reach out. Yeah, because you always there for your person. You always give your 100% in this connection. But there is no equal give and take. Your person always taking, not giving in return. But you are working on your finances and getting success for your hard work. Yeah, success is coming in your way. And what I'm seeing here, commitment is also, I think your person is non-committal in past. Now they're coming back for success. They want success in this connection. The Hierophant in six of wands. I think they're ready to commit to you. That's why Libra. They want second chances, what I'm getting here. And you turn your back from your person and you are waiting for them to reach out. And this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. The person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Pisces, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Gemini. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we will get clear picture what's going between you and your person. See, justice. Definitely they want second chances, marriage. They want to marry you now. So let's see your person current feelings. Strong Libra, you or your person could be in this connection. One person in this six of swords. Capricorn, your person current feelings. Ace of Swords, Strength card in reverse. I don't read reverse cards, but what I'm getting here, they're scared. Maybe the Strength card came in reverse. And Nine of Swords energy, they're missing you so much. Now they're realizing you're both Capricorn. When they are alone, they're thinking about you a lot. There is a lot of thinking. See, Swords. That's why they want to fix the things between both of you, Six of Swords and Ace of Swords. But they're scared. They don't know how to approach. They're getting all their strength to come back to you. and Ace of Swords, truth coming out, communication. Definitely they want to fix the things between both of you. They're thinking about to communicate with you and they're missing you so much. They're in anxiety and depression type of energy. The person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius or Leo. So let's see the near future actions towards you. Capricorn. Star. Two of Swords. Seven of Wands. Yeah, I think they... Temperance under the deck. Patience is the key. Maybe they want to restore the balance in this connection. They're patiently waiting for the right time to come towards you. And the person involved in this connection could be Sagittarius also. Or Aquarius. So let's see. The Star. Still they are hoping for new beginnings with you. If you are not in separation, they want to marry you. There is marriage proposals coming. If you are in separation, they won't give up on you. Because Seven of Wands, they will fight for you. They will fight for this attention, for this connection. And they will fight for you, Capricorn. Yeah, maybe your person right now at some crossroads, head over heart situation. Maybe they don't know how to approach you. They're still confused because Two of Swords energy, but they won't give up on you. Because they're scared for some, that's why they are in some confusion state. They have to make, definitely they're going to be choose you. They won't give up on you because they see you as the star. Definitely they have so much hope in this connection. So the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, especially Sag, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Aquarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and outcome. Capricorn. Yeah, maybe your person is walked away from you, then... I think one person is walked away from this connection and Ace of Cups. They have so much love for you. Maybe after separation, they realize you both. Maybe they realize the feelings for you. They have so much Knight of Cups. But they're taking it very slow. They're coming back slowly. I think if they walked away from you, now they're feeling regret. They have regrets, definitely. Because Eight of Cups. Because that's why they're scared to come towards you. Because if they rejected you first, now they're feeling very... I think ego, some ego problem, that type of energy, but they have love for you. Capricorn. But you stand by your power, you are working towards your career and goals, financial stability. But still you are waiting for your person to reach out. Already Three of Wands is there. Definitely, you, even though you turn your back from your person, but you're still waiting for them to come back. There is still waiting. One part of you is like working on yourself, but still one part of you still hoping that they come back to you. And Page of Swords energy spying, they may be watching you. On social media, stalking on you, how to approach, because still there's at some confusion state, but you are getting financial abundance. You will working on yourself. There is a lot of money. Your money was very good, Capricorn. Is wow. See, Four of Wands and Five of Wands. Still there is some drama going between you and your person. Still confusions, misunderstandings, but there will be some reconciliation for some, because Four of Wands. For some, you both could be twin flames, 11 and 11. Yeah, I think the mutual cord between both of you, definitely reconciliation. They are coming back. Definitely, they won't give up on you. Then it's up to you, Capricorn. Because you have to make your decision. So, let's see your overall energy for the February. Your overall energy, Capricorn. Lot of water energy. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. See, reconciliation. Your person is, I think you also thinking about them a lot. This could be strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. Communication is coming. One person is younger than the other person in this connection could be. You are not showing your emotions. You still have strong emotion for your person. Yeah, maybe you are spiritually awakening. You are stuck on them. That's why you are thinking. Still you are thinking about them. But they are coming back. They are taking it very slow because right now they are at some crossroads. but they won't give up on you. They have regrets. That's why they're taking it very slow. So let's see your person overall energy. Judgment, yeah, they're going to be choose you. Already I told you. And Scorpio, they're scared maybe that you moved on. And your person involved in this connection could be Scorpio also. Again, justice, they want second chances. And Seven of Pentacles. Maybe somewhere and somewhat you this person is also invested in this connection. So let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck for you, Capricorn. You are good enough. So if you are treating that you are not good enough, this is the message from universe. You are good enough. Okay. So put yourself first always, because putting yourself is not a crime. It is necessary. Loving yourself is not a crime. It is necessary. When you love yourself, then you will love another person. Okay. So you are good enough. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.